terrible parts that we sweep from the floor. So you can see this is pretty nasty. Not what you'd want to turn into flour. But by doing this, you get some seeds.
What's in there? Aren't too many.
I'll get rid of that.
You can even see that we got some of the straw in there that we didn't want. It's okay, you can do a second little riddling. Try and get it out. There it is. So that's the first step. That is known.
So you can stay there and I'll show you how this works. Move. And as you can see, the wind really did aid in the cleaning.
Yeah, absolutely.